1998 Ford Explorer, 181,000 miles, no check engine lights on, AC blows ice cold, radio work, everything works with it.
Let's go get it, baby.
Small exhaust leak, as you can probably hear. It's very minor, probably $60 to $100 to fix. This tire's leaning in a little bit. Been that way for a while. Never had a problem with it. That's it clean all the way around. No leaks. The transmission runs good.